pass, really. Sergio Aguero now. Sterling. Opportunity to cross it now. He has to clear it. Toni Kroos. Mbappe. A poor technique there. He's picked up an early yellow card here, the referee not ducking the issue. But this player's now walking a tightrope for the rest of the game.
Well, he's just going to have to watch himself and the style of footballer that he is. He doesn't normally pull out a tackle, so he's going to have to be careful.
Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. A comparison between David Silva against Neymar.
Well, David Silva is one of the best exponents of interplay, of that link-up with teammates, so quick, bright mind. As for Neymar, he is all about the finishing.
Clever ball. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. De Bruyne. He's given possession away here. Neatly intercepted. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Silva. Aguero. Now Fernandinho. That's a brilliant challenge. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. It's out, it'll be a throw. Kyle Walker. Is with De Bruyne. Silva. It's De Bruyne. And he's dispossessed. Sterling. Clever pass in behind by De Bruyne. It's a good cross. Well, that's good defending. Griezmann. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Griezmann. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Corner played in. Defended well. Marcelo. Kroos. Rafael Varane. Mbappe. And now the shot. Oh, charged down. Here's Sterling. Aguero. Sergio Aguero. Mbappe. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Good vision here. Griezmann. A real chance here. And it is the opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal-scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
No, it was the poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Attacking now. And here's the shot. He's made the save. Beckham. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Neymar. Griezmann. Good vision from Antoine Griezmann. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Now Fernandinho. Aguero. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Here's Sterling. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Sterling. Here's Walker. Opportunity in a wider area. Doing well to keep the ball. Cleared away, well away from goal. De Bruyne. And shoots! Not too much time for extra touches here. Given away by Neymar. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Sergio Aguero. Here's David Silva.
That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
Aguero! That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Tried his luck. That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move, too. And give him another chance, I think he might take it.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Sergio Aguero coming forward. He's got his shot off now. Tried to find... And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be...
Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Now Fernandinho. Steered through by David Silva. Leroy Sané. The shot gets blocked. Cleared away by the defender. Fernandinho has lost possession. Spotted that well and intercepted. Kroos. Clever pass by Toni Kroos. Mbappe. And the target in the middle, Griezmann. Sané. De Bruyne. Aguero. There's good progress with this attack. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And now the shot! That's a corner. Corner played into the middle. And they get it away. Chance to get the ball in the box. And that'll be a free kick against Neymar. The referee has shown the player the yellow card.
And that player's just got to be careful now. This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Good defensive clearance there. And they've spread it out wide here.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Now Fernandinho. Here's Sterling. Kyle Walker. Sterling. Kyle Walker. On to David Silva. That could open them up. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Rodrigo. That's well taken by the goalkeeper off his line. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Toni Kroos, Marcelo. Toni Kroos, Neymar, Mbappe, with Neymar again, cut off, bounce back off the post, goal, they lead by two now, took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him, couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't, point blank effort, but you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them, the old saying goes true.
Restarting at 2-0.
Cut out by the defender. Silva. Rodrigo.
Sergio Aguero now.
De Bruyne.
Sterling.
It's De Bruyne.
Here's David Silva.
Now the possibility for a cross. Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end. Here's Laporta, getting forward well as a team now.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Opening them up with a through pass. Neymar! And it's in for the goal!
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
One team really on their game today. The other very off-colour. Silva. De Bruyne.
Has a go here. Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Now it's Deco, being closed down, and it's out of play.
Sane, here's Aguero.
Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Rodrigo.
Steered through. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Aguero.
Threads it through.
Aguero. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Comes in with a tackle. It's Aguero. Real chance.
A strange kind of shot, really. Plenty of invention about it in terms of thought, but not in the way it turned out.
Well, to try and place it from that distance, it's got to be in the corner.
Throw in to come. Kyle Walker.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Now Fernandinho.
Griezmann.
And now the shot! Now it's a corner. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. And in it goes.
Keeper goes for the punch from the corner. Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. He went in well. Now De Bruyne.
It's a foul there, Marcelo. That's yellow, and that's Marcelo.
Walker.
And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. 3 minutes.
Leroy.
This might be it. Splendid goal here.
Well, they have scored in this final, but it's come very late. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Those defenders will be furious with that because they were seeing the game out quite comfortably, it's it.
Guiding it through. It's broken down and they'll have to try again.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today.
Great example here of counter-attacking football, Alan. They drew the opposition onto them.
They did, and they have got players with pace. They've certainly got lads out there that can finish, as they showed.
Good vision here. A real chance here.
Make your heart stay. My love. love. You're heading on your own love. Timelines will be there. She says she won't care. Now you have something. Before you had nothing. I don't want to care. But your love's real. And it's an odd thing. I cannot be your whole world. But sit on the fake grass. And I won't believe that. And I never had enough for you. But you said someone will come and replace me. How can you replace me? While it's true, it's all good now. When there's nothing, 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 that's all that you admire. And these tears fall in the sunlight. When there's nothing,
stop.
One love, you're heading on your own love. The timeline to be there. She says she won't care. Now you have something. Before you had nothing. I don't want to care. But your love's real. And it's an odd thing. I cannot be a whole world. You sit on the fake grass. And I won't believe that. And I never had enough.
Hi everybody, welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. The lineup for the home side, 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team.
A great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. To pass, getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away, taking on the defenders. Crisp defending there. Oakley, Chambers, well in it goes. And they get it away. Yoda. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Well, he's got support here. Going forward well. It's a good cross. Defended well. In quickly. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Hernandez. Opportunity here. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop. Top goalkeepers win matches, and we've just seen a top save. An important one, too.
To O'Brien. Good interception there. Beautiful work on the ball.
A poor technique there.
It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Bates. De La Rosa. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
He's got the technique to deal with the press.
To bring them level. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
That's a corner.
Corner swung in.
Really commanding goalkeeper. And that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Had a crack!
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too. And give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Careless there. Now Reid. O'Brien. De La Rosa. In quickly. Hernandez. And Reid. To pass.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Read the play well. And it will be their throw. Hernandez. Two tough guys going for it. Yoda. It's a very good interception, and that will be a free kick. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting the attack. De La Rosa. Yoda.
Was good progress with this attack. Time to get the ball in. Well, it was considered controlled attacking.